like Series 3 shows Project Verse Series Batch. Anyway. That's on the way. Oh! I'm going to be better off this. Dominating my choice! My Hunter gets 10 points! But this matchup right here tonight, he's the Great American Blackout Blue Show. Here we go, my Hunter, the theme is dominating Lincoln here tonight. He gets 10 points. He's here tonight. I changed the match from tomorrow will be an epic event. You're gonna be seeing tomorrow. Tomorrow's event. Fourth of July. Right here. Go for suplex. I'm just trying to get counted right here. Bulldog right here. I don't know why I'm on the roof right here. Yeah, I heard I got raw right here. Right from right here. Project Verse Series, man. He's done more to win this thing. They want to win the whole thing. King of Rings, July 30th. Tomorrow is the 4th of July event. You don't really want to win. Just kick there. From Weird Allen. Crash and burn, folks. Splash. Splash. Kick him in the face. Here's the hover. A near count right there. Super Mario Kick! What's he doing? I don't know what the hell he's doing. I don't know, knock him down! What the hell are you trying to do? Wow. Just hit the referee. I don't know why he hit the referee for. I don't know. Goes top rope. What the heck are you doing? Mario, what are you doing? You have a break at this tape. Whoever's counting five, remember, count out! Table. What the hell is MCG4 doing? guys, what the heck is he doing? Zero. Incoming! God, blah, 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 blah. It's going back on the table.
And he gets the place back on the table.
So what the hell is going on with his hand?
Doing whatever it takes to win. That's it.
Oh, my God! This is G4, please. Remember, you get disqualified. Mario wins, he gets 7 points on a steel chair. What about that chair? They're not even going to use that chair to hit Mario. Whatever he did to him, but he dropped it. But there's sportsmanship here. It cost him a match here tonight. Here in the room, the Blackout Free Show. Well, that's all of this, folks. We'll see you at the Great American Blackout tomorrow. Well, we'll see you then. Thanks for watching, folks.